All right, guys, this is a 18-foot mako with mercury pro xs 115. This one had been sitting for a while. I went ahead and drained the fuel out. The fuel was stale in it. Changed out the fuel filter, cleaned out the vst, went ahead and fixed a couple of electrical issues I had with it, and plugged up a leak that I had in one of the through holes. So all that's done, so let's take this thing out for a spin here. We're gonna do a wide open throttle hole shot here. All right, she's ready to rock and roll.